Nothing about Buhari can surprise me. That's just him. At a certain age in your life, there are certain habits you cannot change easily. People have always said he's very taciturn. I don't see him changing his taciturnity. He doesn't talk much. So, you know, people have said he's very slow. He himself has acknowledged that people say he's slow. I don't see him change. His mindset is, I've come to rescue Nigeria from perdition. I am a messiah, I'm a godlike figure, and he has fanatical supporters who swear that he's the last saint standing in the world. So it's very easy for him to say, yes, I can govern without ministers. He's a man who has a pathological fear of politicians, if not pathological hatred for politicians. He sees practically everybody as a rogue and as a thief. So, if possible, I see Buhari as someone who will not even appoint ministers at all. I see him as someone also, once he believes in you, he stands by you. Once he believes in you, that's why you have a lot of the old people as ambassadors, as ministers. There is nowhere in the world where some of those people will feature. But because he trusts those people, for him, the trust element is number one. That is his priority. He will retain some of them. I have no doubt about that.